Finally, sleepy puppies.
Donald Trump is just a warrior, and so they are nothing alike. And the contrast,
we've heard enough of you,
if they would ever get on the big stage together, would be quite strong. And the thing that struck me tonight, that David was saying about Biden, and he said it in the town hall the other night. He talked about after his son died, he had to find purpose, and he found purpose back again in the church in South Carolina. And I think tonight he spoke to that purpose in his life again, because you have a sense he's an older man, he's done a lot in public service, which has been his life, and this is now his purpose, to build on the legacy of Barack Obama, to to bring the country, to unify the country, and to take the divisiveness out of the country. And again, you know, that's never going to happen in the short term, but you have a sense that this is why